Hello guys, today we are in Switzerland, in the Interlaken district, and we take the cable car from Biedenburg to the Niederhorn mountain. Biedenburg or Biedenberg is a village near the bank of the Lake Thun, next to the city Interlaken in Switzerland. The Lake Thun is called Thunersee in German language. The cable car brings us from a height of 1120 meter to 1950 meter at Niederhorn Mountain. The ride takes about 10 minutes. It is really a memorable experience to see the lake and the mountains, and we were lucky to have some beautiful clouds hanging in between the lake and the mountains. In the background, behind the clouds, you can see the mountain tops of the Jungfrau region. The Jungfrau mountain, the Mönch and the Eiger. Sometimes throughout this video, if clouds are passed, you can spot these mountains better. The cable car is open from 8:20 a.m. until 7:40 in the afternoon. So plan your hiking tour if you want to be back on time. The price list can you check here if you are interested. There is a parking next to the cable car for up to 6 hours. For us it was 3 euros. It is possible to rent a trotty bike on this cable car and then ride down the mountain with a trotty bike. But we choose for a hike to see the whole environment and enjoy the wonderful views, the nature, the hiking trails and the mountain's vegetation. When the cable car arrives at the top, you can behold the wonders of nature. The panorama that you get here is extraordinarily beautiful. There are some little pools on this hiking trail, with salamanders and spawn. The water in these pools was not clear, it was rather dark orange and there was a lot of mud. These are still waters with many water flies. Thank you. bike is really a nice experience. On the way we had some wet and slippery hiking trails, but for the most part it was a nice trail that is also good for families with children. The more we went towards the mountain peak called Gemmenalphorn, the clouds were coming in our direction and we had less vision. Hiking from Niederhorn to Gemmenalphorn takes about 1 hour if you go well. With kids and taking the time for photos, it takes about 1 hour and a quarter. If you are lucky, you can see some ibex at the top. The place is very calming and the mountain peaks are unique. We decided to go back and we wanted to take a look at the Niederhorn Aussichtsplattform West, the West Viewpoint. From that point, the overview of the lake is amazing. It is also a location where people relax and take some photos of the surroundings. On the way back, we stopped at a pool and the kids had found a small salamander, which they put it back in his home of mud and water. You will see that we also saw some paragliders descending the mountain slope. Apparently, Niederhorn Mountain is a popular destination for paragliding. Paragliders need a big slope to safely take off, and this position was ideal for that. This big slope and the cliffs are attractive for a memory photo. We wanted to explore this part of the mountain and relax by the trees on this slope. The views are impeccable, beautiful, and the nature is overwhelming.